was a barber and his wife, and she was beautiful. A foolish barber and his wife, she was his reason and his life, and she was beautiful, and she was virtuous, and he was naive. There was another man who saw that she was beautiful, a pious vulture of the law, who with a gesture of his claw removed the barber from his plate. Then there was nothing but to wait, and she would fall, so soft, so young, so lost, and oh so beautiful.
And the lady, sir, did she succumb?
Oh, that was many years ago. I doubt if anyone would know. Now leave me, Anthony, I beg of you. There's somewhere I must go, something I must find out. Now, and alone.
So long then, Mr. Todd.
There's a hole in the world like a great black pit, and it's filled with people who are filled with shit, and the vermin of the world inhabit it.